Alright guys, we're back with Doom Hunter Base Part 2. Let's go. So we've got the red key. Right, have we got everything here so far? Well, I know we've got... Sorry, that tells me we've got a boss fight. So, can we get back to this area here and grab the thing? Because we've still got that traitor token over there as well.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent Energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Oh, I'm so gonna kill you. Hi. Really? Fuck you. The tracking on that boy. Wow. Alright. How many guys have we got in here? Well, we've got an arachnotron. Right, what are the challenges in this mission again? Okay, we've got those two. So it's just kill three demons with a frag grenade. Yep, heat blast comes in handy. Don't sleep on it. I don't like those things. There's the thing I was after. Cool. Right, what can we get with this? I'm gonna grab that. Cool, we've got weapon points as well. Firing delay after using the heat blast is reduced. No. I'm going to save up for the primary charger. Damn it! Okay, so that's all that's left now is that Praetor token there. but I still don't know how to get to it. What the hell are you? Prowler. Nice. Anything in here before we go? Nope. Lovely. Oh, you teleport as well. Okay then. I could handle that a bit better. I'm scared, I want to go home. Okay, looks like we... Oh, I guess we're fighting him next, okay. Beg pardon? Oh. Did I fuck up? Yep. So I can't grab that yet. Oh, for fuck's sake. I got 20 extra lives total in a single save slot. Okay. Well, I say grab that then. Alright, so yeah, you definitely come back this way. Okay. What? Oh, for fuck's sake, man! Okay, Id, seriously? Less platforming, more demon killing, if you wouldn't mind. Right. I don't care. Fuck this level. What the hell? My God. Sorry about that, guys, but I really do not like bad controls. Okay, so what have we got here? Oh, that's going to reset. Is it? Better not. Okay, now I really want to go home. Okay, there's that. Aha! Got it! That heavy metal choir though. Okay, so we just got one more secret to find. And it's that Praetor token we missed. Still need that challenge.
Welcome, Slayer.
Okay, so now we've got fast travel, right. Thank you. I need to work this out. Something opens this. Right, I'm gonna pause the recording right there, guys, because I need to figure this out. Right, so I'm back on top of this thing where I picked up this collectible here, and I didn't realise I could just drop down this hole. Yeah, there we go. Right, where does this lead? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, I'm not ready for this. Alright, let's go.
I thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Oh, fuck. Fucking skin. Oh, I love it. Well, you are not going to be fun. Okay. The Doom Hunter is a super heavy demon that specializes in long range lock on rockets. The shield and sled are weak points. Destroy the shield with plasma rifles to briefly disable it. Destroy the sled to permanently disable its protective shield and missiles. Alright.
Excellent. Smash the heavy tech.
Let's go get some health first, how about that? Where are you? Right. So far, so good. Well, the super shotgun does a lot of damage. Have it.
Useless machine! Attack!
Okay. Anything else around here I can grab before we go? Music's still going, so I'm guessing this boss fight ain't finished yet. Okay.
We are not.
Oh, of course.
Excellent. Smash the heavy deck.
Okay. This fucking music though, my god. Hi, fuck. Okay. Hi. Okay, these micro missiles were a good investment. Wrong dude. This music is so good. Wrong dude again. There we go, he's the one. Right, there's one down. Oh, Jesus.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
Good. Ready? Just dodge. Holy shit! That was a fight!
The beast! Does he not seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest? Perhaps in return for my...
Doomguard's just like, shut up, dude. Tired of your shit. That skin, man. Okay, that fight was fun. I really enjoyed that fight. The platforming part of it, not that great, not a fan. But the level itself, yeah, it was alright. But, yeah, that boss fight. Great fun. I couldn't get that challenge done though, however. I did try. I am, however, going to replay this mission off camera so I can get that challenge done. All it is killing three enemies with one grenade. That's a lot of XP. Right, what is it? What is that? Okay. I'm going to change skins real quick. Oh, I've got stuff. Player badge, icon. Okay, we'll rock that for now. Title. He's on fire. Why not? Oh yeah, what also comes with that Doomicorn Twitch Prime drop, you also get this pedestal. And I've got that for beating the cultist mission, okay. Alright, next mission. Red Doom Marine skin. Yeah, that fight was amazing. Real, real fun. Anyway, that was a fun mission. I really enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next video, guys. So until then, I hope you enjoyed. And, of course, I'll see you all later.